Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. And today we're talking about living in Columbia, Maryland, specifically the village of the town center. Welcome back to the Living in Maryland channel, where we discuss all things living here in the great state of Maryland. So if that's the kind of information that you are looking for, then you are definitely in the right spot, and we really appreciate you being here. And if you are thinking about making a move here to Maryland, if you're wondering whether purchasing a home is the right move for you, we absolutely love helping out in any way possible. So however you feel comfortable reaching out, we'd love to have a conversation with you, whether that's by phone, text, or email, days, nights, and weekends. We've got your back when moving here to the great state of Maryland. All right, so today we are talking about the village of the town center. Now, this one was established in 1964. This is one of the 10 Columbia villages. I know we've talked a lot about Columbia here on this channel, so we're kind of starting to jump into the individual villages that make up Columbia Association as a whole. And this is going to be the one that really surrounds pretty much the downtown area of Columbia, and specifically the mall area. So this is going to be made up of six different neighborhoods, made up of single family homes, townhomes, apartments, and condos. However, it's going to be mainly townhomes and condos. So just a kind of a heads up on that as far as the type of housing that you will find here in this area. And the thing that I love about this area and this village specifically is the walkability of it. So you can walk from most areas to the mall, to the restaurants, to so much that Columbia downtown area has to offer. Now you're also very close to the Whole Foods there. You've got Lake Kittamaconee there. You've also got Wild Lake. So much going on right there that you are close to. And it is the most urban style of living in all of Columbia, and I would say all of Howard County. So if that's kind of what you're looking for, if you're looking for that walkability, but you still wanna be in the suburbs and you still wanna be in that type of environment, then this is definitely an area to check out. All right, and now we're going to jump into the video tour so you can see exactly what it looks like to live in this village.